But we talked with Denise, who was formerly sold behind the windows for 9 years.
She's selling her body. She gets her money for it. That's what she wants. So if you have a problem, it's her own fault. That's what most people believe. She's prostituting. It's her own choice.
Is it really a choice?
No. Not even, there's not even one girl who really wants to sell her body.